amen for allowing us as a family, amen, to carry out what's in my house. Amen. She didn't like nobody, but she already fixed everything and she said what she wanted. And thank God for Jim and Reverend Solomon. Amen. Hallelujah. The one to carry out what she said. Hallelujah. Glory to God. Everybody was doing it. And so, thank you. Praise God. Amen. Bishop Williams said, hallelujah. Praise God. He's been blessing all our lives. And he allowed Sister Mac. Amen. How you come work with me? Hallelujah. Allow Sister Matt to come be with me. Hallelujah. Because she wanted to work with me in the ministry. Hallelujah. Glory to God. She was a faithful member. And she paid the tithes. What was supposed to be. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. And so I thank God. Thank God for all of you. So I only got a little time. So, woo, with you. Hallelujah. This is what Sister Matt said. Sister Matt said, y'all wonder what we do like this often. But Sister Matt said this, you know. She said, I want y'all to praise God. I want rejoicing. Hallelujah. She said, and this and this. And she said, the people don't want to. Those who don't want to, you don't do it. But those of y'all will pray. And family, amen, on Brother Jim's side. I call him Boone. He's only 9 months older than I am. Hallelujah. Glory to God. But anyway, hallelujah. Woo, woo, Jesus. Hallelujah. I told Pastor, I said, I can preach in 30 minutes. Hallelujah. Glory to God. I preach 2, 3, 4 hours at times. Scripture that I wrote down if I can find it. Hallelujah. Glory to God. Hallelujah. Because I'm excited. I'm excited. I'm excited about Sister Mac. I'm excited, amen, that she's going home. That's what she wanted. That's what she wanted. Hallelujah. She wanted to go home and be with the Lord. Hallelujah. And God has sent her, amen, hallelujah, to a resting place. Amen. Until we all can get together. So Papa used to sing, when we all get to heaven for the day, that rejoice that would be. When we all see Jesus, we will smile and shout the victory. Ecclesiastes 3:1-3 says, tell the thing that has a season, and a time to every purpose under the heaven. A time to be born, and a time to die. A time to plant, and a time to plug up that which is planted. I know I didn't pray, but I've been praying all the time. Y'all been praying for me. Okay, a time to kill, and a time to break down, and a time to build up. A time to weep, and a time to laugh. A time to mourn, and a time to dance. Hallelujah. Hebrews 9:27 says, it is appointed unto man once to die. But after then, the judgment. Mm-hmm. Woo, we Jesus. Hallelujah. Psalms 116:15 says, precious in the sight of the Lord is the death of his saints. Mm-hmm. Woo, we Jesus. Precious in the Lord is the death of his saints. And so if our dying is precious in the sight of the Lord, woo, we Jesus. Why would we want to go against God's will? We go against God's word. And be sorry for somebody's going on home to be with the Lord and live the life. That don't mean that you're not going to feel something yourself. Don't get me wrong. Hallelujah. You may cry, you may miss her, but it's all about you and ain't about her. Hallelujah. That's you living the life that ever gave. Hallelujah. Glory to God. Hallelujah. So then we got to move all those sorrows out of the way. Hallelujah. And give God glory for her. Amen. come to and take time with God and learn to know God and want to know Him. Amen. Hallelujah. Glory to God. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. That's precious in the sight of the Lord. Amen. Hallelujah. When we get together and we want to argue, we want fuss, we won't come against the ministry, we won't come against the pastor, we won't come against this, we won't come against that. But we get together. Amen. Hallelujah. On one accord and praise God and give Him glory and give Him honor. Come on. Lay it outside that way. Resentment. Stuff in the past. Don't want to be delivered. Don't want to set free. Don't want to forgive. Don't want to love. It's time to forgive. So it's time to stop holding. But still got stuff in your heart. Yeah. Right. To begin as if it never happened.
Amen.
Is it they never said?
Right.
Hallelujah. And then I tell people, look, can't nobody do nothing that's God alone. And I know y'all don't believe that. But if God is all, as Tony said, if God is all omnipotent, all omniscient, amen, omnipresent, well then He's created heaven and earth. So the devil can't even do nothing, God can't allow it. Because I want to.
That's right.
The man